mana needed.
Thank you.
sense a disturbance in the ink. A gate has opened around here.
Ah! All mana needed.
How did it go, Van Helsing? I hope you drove back Harker's soldiers from the tunnel system.
We have defeated them.
Great job. That will teach Harker a lesson, I suppose.
Another grim, reeking tunnel. You can't imagine how much I've missed this. Are you sure that this arrogant genius is worth the trouble?
He might know a way to destroy the force walls. Or in any case, he could be a valuable asset to the Resistance.
Thank you.
Did you ever wonder who does the maintenance work in these ancient tunnels?
Honestly, no.
But everything is so functional and deadweight. And, never mind.
I thought I was going to die in this prison. Speaking of prisons, can you spare some money for a man trying to fit back into society?
Can't help, sorry. We are still saving up for a pony.
Don't listen to her. Of course I can help you. Here's 100 gold.
You are too kind, good sir. So I'm going to let you in on a little secret. There is a secret door in the next cell that leads to the secret holding facilities. They keep a lot of prisoners there, but the place is heavily guarded.
I'm much obliged, Hunter. My wise decision to help you out last time really paid off. Although, you seem to be having some difficulties winning this war, don't you?
You are remarkably judgmental for a rescued prisoner, aren't you?
We need your help. Can you switch off Harker's force fields?
I told you earlier that we had no tools to destroy those walls, and science hasn't really progressed much since then. I'm glad to aid your resistance with my genius, but I can't help you with that.
I knew that it was a hunter's job. Fine. See you in the lair then. I'll find another way. Clever. A hidden prison inside a hidden prison.
We have to go deeper.
Thank you, Van Helsing. They will pay for this.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
They will pay for this.
Let me out. I'm a well-known psychiatrist. I never ate anyone. That was all a lie. Oh, yes. I have to go. I'm having an old friend for dinner.
I think we just made a terrible mistake.
Anger management drinks and stayed this way.
Everyone deserves a second chance. You can go.
I hate freedom. I'm not worthy. I hate myself. I hate you. Die.
Thank you. enter. The secret libraries did hide a way to destroy the Force Domes. Although it could easily be a mission that proves to be impossible.
Impossible missions are our main area of expertise. Should we choose to accept them?
You need a force that could destroy the electrical barriers. And I found you the rawest power of Borgovia. High upon the Thunderhead Mountains, you will find Perun, the god of storms. He was imprisoned for good, but should you break his chains, his thunderbolts could destroy the domes.
The sheer force of nature against science. I like it. Wait for me, and then we can go.
Your servant is ready to take you to the mountains.
We have no time to lose. Do your magic. I'm going to set a storm guard against the forces of mad science. Well, that's Borgovia for you in a nutshell. While the resistance is safely holed up in the lair, I'm leaving the city to find this Perun. Prisoner 7 is taking us to an abandoned part of the mountains, far beyond the reaches I've already explored. Our destination seems to be shrouded in mystery. The place has a nasty reputation. That's all I know. Even the professor avoided those peaks for some reason and removed it from the official maps. Prisoner 7 is oddly silent about this forbidden plateau, which makes me even more curious. It's time to do some exploration.
Wait, what are we doing here? You were supposed to take us to the plateau. Do you expect me to walk all the way up?
Katerina, could you just stop complaining about walking?
This mountain once used to be the realm of Koshai, the Deathless, the most powerful being who ever lived in Borgovia. The place is still bursting with his dark magic, so it has become home for the mighty entities like Perun and his kin. And it's impossible to reach the peak by arcane means. Both of you must walk.
Both of us? Aren't you coming with us?
Your humble ally is too weak. The years he spent in Fulmigadi's test chambers left him broken. And imagine how much help this man can be in Borgovia, searching for the general's secrets. Good luck.
I see you are still ignoring my advice about your mirror-faced friend.
Why shouldn't I believe him? He's been helping us all the time.
Why are you so trusting? Because he's also mysterious and there's a monster. Is there a club for the likes of you? Do you have a secret handshake?
Enough, Katerina. Leave the man be.
Thank you.
mushroom expert. And a note. Out for a walk. Look, I found a certificate from the Shadow Guild of Botanists claiming that this man is a mushroom expert.
I guess naming the guild uneducated didn't have the desired ring to it, so they went for a bigger word.
Shall I take the men to fight science with science?
Now this poor thing needs a wizard who will give him a brain. See that? I can't believe it! My wishes will come true!
Katerina. You're talking about my frozen dinner.
It's a goldfish, silly. It will grant you 3 wishes. Wish for something.
It's worth a try. I wish I had a sweet, polite ghost companion with nice manners.
Oh, I should have known. You arrogant, pesky mortal.
See? It didn't work. I'll grab it for dinner.
Look, That was a classic Borgovian holdup. This man must have been a merchant. Hey, you are not trying to loot him, are you?
Why are you so squeamish? We could find something that tells us who he was.
Fine. Let's see if he carried something useful.
Not much. A letter, signed by someone called John. A list of the goods.
Impressive list. Jewelry, weapons, expensive silks. Can we go now?
Why not? Maybe the villagers are waiting for the signal to return.
It's a creepy, abandoned village. It might be cursed.
You are way too careful. I strike the gun.
Now I know why the mortality rate is almost 100% among hunters.
Don't hurt me, stranger. I'm just an old man with severe hair loss and skin problems. Everyone takes me for a ghoul. Can you imagine that?
Do you know why that is? Because you are a ghoul.
Please, believe me. If you could give me a hat to cover my ugly head and a spare change to buy some clothes, I'd pass for a decent mortal.
Well said. You'd pass for a mortal and find new victims.
I have some provisions left. What would you like to eat?
That's really kind of you. Sir, I could kill for a slab of raw meat or a juicy eyeball. Heavens, I'm really a ghoul, aren't I?
Stranger, you must be a hunter, I presume.
And how can you possibly know that? Is it the weapons, the air of mystery, the ghost?
Well, I hired a hunter recently who looked like you a bit.
I don't see how this concerns us.
That hunter was supposed to destroy a black idol in the ink, but he hasn't returned yet. The idol ties this spot to the ink and allows monsters to pass through freely. I can keep them back, but not for long.
If this hunter is truly anything like me, he's already destroyed the idol, and he's killing monsters on the other side.
I doubt that. The bridge would be closed in that case, but it's still here. The question is, are you willing to help me?
Yes. I'd like to meet this hunter anyway.
Wait. If the gate bridge disappears after the idol is shattered, how will we return?
The following incantation will open a temporary gate to the idol. Flumi.
That's pure gibberish. What was that supposed to mean?
Honestly, I have no idea. But it always worked for me.
Magic armor. What kind of idiot would leave here or something like that? Will you take it?
Of course I will. This. Little girls can be hunters now. That makes me so angry.
It's a boy, and he does look like you a bit, you know.
Thank you.
I suppose this might be the time to utter that silly incantation.
Ladies first.
Right. Now you are a proper gentleman. Fine, let's do this. Flew me!
Accept my heartfelt gratitude, stranger.
Next time you hire a hunter, choose more carefully. And good luck. I have to say, Katerina, I really miss the wilderness.
Fresh air and good old-fashioned monster slaying.
Learn to roam.
That's your usual luck with landslides.
At least it didn't tumble down on us. Let's find another way.
We should go to that cave. If our luck still keeps, there could be another exit to the higher slopes of the mountain.
We need you, Van Helsing. Harker is preparing a new attack on the tunnels.
Why did all these people come here to die? And why didn't they carry any valuables? That's strange. A heavy gold ring. Evil Borgovian wizards used these once. You know, to hide a piece of their soul inside.
That's reassuring.
We cannot stop here, Van Helsing. It is bad country.
A very important shipment will arrive in the city soon. We must intercept it before it reaches Harker.
With a proper laboratory, I could do wonders here.
I'm starting to enjoy this, Van Helsing.
Shall I take the men to fight science?
I'm bored. Can we hunt down something?
General Harker won't give up easily. He is still determined to find the underground entrance to the lair. Now he's enlisted the help of the rat people of the Borgovian underworld, and they are on the move in the tunnels.
We must stop them immediately. I'll deal with them personally.